koud.
Hello, my name is Anke Lo. I'm a fashion designer from Antwerp, and I just showed my second collection in Paris in the Centre Pompidou. There was a fashion show, and it's conceptual fashion. And first, I start with the concept. I'm looking for an idea and atmosphere of the collection. And the last time the theme was below the belt. So with this concept I had inspiration for the cut and also for the how to present the collection for women and men. The first time it was in October. The theme was contact. And with this collection we worked with fabrics who were manipulated with the product so that the fabric could give a reaction by heat, so a heat-sensitive fabric. And with this possibility, we did a small movie. How can a dress shows feelings about a woman who's wearing the dress? So during my studies, I was inspired quite a lot by Marta Magella. After the studies, I worked there for a few months. After this stage, what I did in Paris, I worked for some choreographers in Brussels and in Berlin for a modern dance company. So it gives me a lot of inspiration for the collections.
Gaat naar de VBLO-student met een opmerkelijke collectie. Er zijn twee prijzen. De eerste voor een bedrag van 25.000 voor een fotogenieke collectie. Gaat naar Karin Michon. En die is er spijtig nog niet. Mag ik u eventjes vragen? Dan willen we toch het formulier aan u geven. Dan kan u hem aan Karin op de hand. Ontwerper werd gekozen door het publiek. Die gaat ook naar Serkan Sarjar. In samenwerking.